I've got a second AMS unit with 4 empty spools. I also got a filament buffer so that it works with the P1P, because I didn't know that this already comes with a filament buffer, so I don't need this. I'm gonna have to suspend this here higher up, and then I can connect one to each printer. And with this AMS hub with tubes and cables, I'll be able to connect both units to the same printer and print with 8 colors. And right now I'm testing here a way to reduce the burst material. I'll show you later. Stay awesome!